to Autumn by John Keats. Season of mists and mellow fruitfulness, close bosom friend of the maturing sun, conspiring with him how to load and bless with fruit the vines that round the thatch eaves run, to bend with apples the mossed cottage trees, and fill all fruit with ripeness to the core, to swell the gourd and plump the hazel shells, with a sweet kernel to set budding more, and still more later flowers for the bees, until they think warm days will never cease, for summer has awed, brimmed their clammy cells.